I will drink your blood and put the lock on your wall.